someone there?
Please. What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell him his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Let me see our fortunes elsewhere. So close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
Beautiful from up here. Odin is dead?
They are soldiers. They will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. It is a matter of honor.
Yes, They will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't. Fluka!
Durland's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durland's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
We'll have to find a way through this debris. Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive.
Ooh! Another one already? Great!
What exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe. Sorry.
Don't be little fella. Huh?
And breathe.
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. There's some there, brother.
We will find the ghost son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. Kratos. Don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
The remains are old. His son is surely gone by now.
It costs us little. To make sure.
Really? No fish. Surely they retreated to deep water to escape the smoke. This isle seems abandoned. Another gravestone, like we found while searching for the Norns. But this one's intact.
Aye, and with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt you took. Tread carefully, brother.
Thank you.
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father. I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.